Hey guys, today we're gonna tie a worm fly. This is a worm fly mostly made of dubbing and with some foam on the back. We use it for sea trout fishing on the coast fjords of Denmark. So let's give it a try. I tie this one on an Ahrex 156. Size 4. I put on a bit of weight in the front of the fly here. So we're gonna make the tail with some dubbing. I use some dark shade rainbow dubbing from Hairline. I use those clips. And put it in a dubbing loop here. It's important to brush it very well and twist it. Then we're gonna take it half the way, hold on in the back and let the rest twist together. And then we're gonna tie in. Like this. Just take a little bit of dubbing. Just go ahead and put a bit glue just to secure, but also to make it a little bit stiffer in the end, so it's not gonna tangle so easy. Then we have some nymph skin we're gonna tie in on the belly of the fly. And we use some fly foam. On the top of the fly. And the foam will make the fly go higher. Not on the surface because we have weighted it a bit. So it will just go under the surface, but you can fish it very slow. And then we're gonna make a new looping loop. With the same dubbing again. And again, we're gonna twist it. And brush it out. Just gonna put in our rip. And then we're just gonna twist it all the way up. And then we're gonna make the dubbing, put it to each side, both on the top of the fly and on the belly. Will be easier to put the nymph skin and the foam on afterwards. Just gonna do like this and tie it in. And the same with the foam. Spread out the dubbing, and then we're just gonna do the rip to secure the foam and the skin on the belly. secure the fly with a bit of glue. And then we're gonna use our brass and a needle to get out all the small fibers. Like this, then we're just gonna cut it a bit. I'm just gonna take our marker just to give it a little bit more darkness on the legs of the worm. Use brown and olive. Like this. This is a perfect worm for sea trout. Fish it very slowly. Don't strike it when the fish is take. Just make a continue in your stripping and you will hook the fish. This is the SloMo worm. Give it a try.